story about a sinner. He used to be a winner who enjoyed a life of prominence and position. But the pressures of the office and his socialite engagements and his selfish wife's fanatical ambition, he turned him to the booze and he got mixed up with a floozy, and she led him to a life of indecision. The floozy made him spend his dough. She left him lying on Skid Row, a drunken lag at some Salvation Army mission. It's such a shame. Money's gone, you live in the gutter. It's such a shame.